Hi, my name is Mimin and...
My name is Martine.
And we were in the same group. We were working at the Penn Station. And from my experience, I want to say that it was a blessing because the Word of God is true. He says that He works all things out for our good. It started raining and everyone just kind of scurried underneath the Penn Station. And that was a blessing because everyone just slowed down and really allowed us to interact and give books instead of the rush that's usually in Manhattan. So God worked that out for us.
It's been a great blessing because many people stopped us to ask, what is this book about? And that gave us the opportunity to evangelize as well, because we're living in a world where everyone is curious as to how this will all end. And that was our opportunity to evangelize to them. And so we felt blessed, and we hope that they were blessed as well.